Hello and a warm welcome to the Municipal de Ipurúa here in Ibar. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. Two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Might jump in front. Has eyes for goal. Excellent block. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Gallo. And smart defending. Suniga. Lampard. Anthony. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Making progress. Christian. Plenty of options. An unforced error, you've got to say. And the danger clear. Dangerous looking through ball. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Opportunity in the wide area. Applying vigorous pressure. Can he put them in front? And he read it well defensively. And turned out of play, so it will be a throw-in. Well, possibilities in the centre. Cristiano. Well, far from textbook defending. Anthony. High quality defending. This looks promising. Real chance. And able to get a body in the way. And continues his run. And an astute piece of defending. Gallo. Getting in there to intercept. Gallo. And they keep working away, looking for an opening. Conte. Christian. They really look after the ball when they have it. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Can he play it in? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. And he read it well, intercepting it. Conte. A really sumptuous ball. Looks promising, this. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Gallo. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Nicely cut out. And he read it well. Now can they make something happen? He's given it away. It is a decent looking attack here. Real danger. And dispossessed. Cristiano. Papa. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Can they get in behind them? That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps and snuffing out the danger. Throw-ins given. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Papa. Anthony. Now the attacking options appear plentiful. Suniga. Well, that is how to play advantage. Cristiano. In position. Not problematic for the keeper. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Conte. Gallo. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. Suniga. And attempting the through ball. This is looking threatening. Now just the tackle that was needed. And breaking at pace with menace. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Gallo. And a throw-in forthcoming. Could be on for him here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Anthony. Will he play it in? Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Now the delivery, not to be this time. Conte. Half an hour remaining then. And he might be through here. The net is staring him in the face. And it's in! 1-0, they've breached the defence. One nil then. he's given it away. Losing possession a bit easily. A move of promise on the flank. Suniga. Lampard. And can they make one of these passes count? It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. He has time to play it over. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Might be able to set up the chance. No, high quality defending. Well, not hard to read that pass. Cristiano. On the offensive. Went in strongly, decisively. Throw-ins given. Nicely cut out. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Suniga. Lampard, moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Anthony, disappointing pass. Well, the ball lost here. On the attack in the closing phase. Gerrard, chance to finish. Oh, it's gone in! So, a level contest, 1-1, and he read it well, and still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. And intercepted it. Can they get in behind them? Perfect tackle. Excellent challenge. Anthony. Papa. Can he do it? And still danger here. Close was that, inches away. All even, but will it stay that way? They've given it away. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level. And extra time is coming up. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength... A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be... Can he put them in front? Good defending to prevent the chance. In it goes! And the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. The opening goal of the game then. Pino. Julio. Dan. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Defensive resilience to shut them down. They've got it now. What can they do? Beautifully disguised ball. Cristiano. An incisive pass. Not to be this time. And clears his lines. For Tunis. Forte. He continues his run. The cut back. Good defending. Cristiano. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Delightful pass. Dangerous looking attack. Will it be? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, a second goal for them here. Pino. Now he must favour the cross. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Determined defending. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And now the delivery. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Now can they make something happen? And a throw-in it's going to be. Suniga. Cristiano. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Cristiano. Gerrard. Is it going to be? Just couldn't get it through. Might really be able to trouble them here. And he read it well defensively. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And this might not be the ideal set. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. elects to go short. And struggling to get the shot off. Cristiano. Gerrard. Now they've given him too much space. Chance maybe. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Not the pass he had in mind. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Papa. Anthony. And take it away. And foul it is then. For Tunis. Pino. And a significant block following that cross. They've given it away. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Chance to finish. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. And pulled back. A tremendous block. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they keep it going? The cross is on. Strong defending. The cutback. Losing possession here. They're trying to get right into his face. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? And they know they need to stop him. Dan. Forte. Beautifully timed. And they have possession again. And players waiting in the centre for Tunis. Pino. There to take it away. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. It's a good looking ball in behind. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
Forte. For Tunis. Dan. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And the cross fired over, but no real central pressure applied. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Space and time for the cross. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. An incisive pass. Opportunity. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Half an hour remaining then. Suniga. Throw-ins given. Julio. Take it away. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Moving it forward. And he read it well. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Forte. Promising looking ball. Surely! And putting his body on the line. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. They take it short. And taken short. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Gerrard. He continues his run. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. An important interception. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Fruitful-looking attack. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Anthony. Lampard. Well, he might be onto something. He just needs to remain icy cool. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Gerrard. Able to skip past his man. Forte. And winning it back. And there to intervene. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Papa. Well, attacking possibilities. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And going short with it. And players waiting in the centre. And they deal with the threat this time. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. He might profit from here, you know. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Now, what can they do from here? No real threat, you've got to say. Ball. nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. We have entered the final minute of normal time. A real opening now. And collected. And there is the final whistle. That is the perfect start, you've got to say, on opening day. Defending to prevent the chance. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. Will it be? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. And this might not be the ideal situation. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment! Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. He might profit from here, you know. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.